I'm burgalicious.
Burgalicious.
Boys want what I got. Burgalicious. That was good.
Go, go, go. Oh, I died. Oh, man.
That sucks.
I didn't know Mario could die like that.
Never playing that game again until tomorrow when I forgot I lost.
Oh, man. You're crazy, Dave.
You're crazy.
Now we need something to do.
I know. We could go ride bikes.
Sounds like too much work. Wait, I got an idea. Let's be metrosexual.
What's that? Does that mean we have to like guys?
No. Metrosexual is a heterosexual male, that means straight, who loves personal style and clothing items and everything, just like a gay guy. But the best part is, you're straight.
So we have to like guys?
Not at all.
Oh, alright. Let's do it.
Alright, high five.
Oh. Alright, well, me and Ben are here Googling metrosexual to find out exactly what it means.
Dave, that's
dude,
one
click, yeah, click on that one.
Awesome.
Turn it off.
Dude.
Oh, man. Never again. Ever.
Dave. My eyes are scarred.
I'm damaged. I think I'm blind. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. All right. Come on.
All right. Yeah, pull up the old internet browser here.
No. What we're doing here is training ourselves to be metrosexual, and we cannot be fazed.
Right.
By anything.
The internet will not scare us.
Maybe it will.
A little bit.
Okay, what do we want to search for? Metrosexual guy. Oh, this one.
Look on that one.
Which one? This one? To the left? Down here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh god, no, close it out! Seriously, close it!
Why would you do that?
Oh man, no!
Dude, that was horrible!
That was bad.
Okay, let's just search for clothing styles.
Yeah,
hopefully we won't get any inappropriate images of guys.
Yeah, we'll try it, we'll figure it out.
So, now that we've done some research on what it really takes to be metro, we figure we're gonna go through the steps. Dave, what do you think we should do?
Now, to become metrosexual, I think the first thing that we really need to do is look deeply into our hearts and tell ourselves something special to us, but I don't know how to do that, so we're gonna go find some clothes.
Alright,
let's go! We gotta walk out of the tank, walk out of the camera, walk out of the camera.
Dave, let's look for some extremely metro clothing items.
Metros, assemble!
Well, now that we've got the clothing down, we have to successfully smell and possibly taste good. First step, I think you should use expensive, high-quality soaps and such. But we don't really have money, so we had to settle with Old Spice High Endurance. If you can't see it, too bad. It's fresh-flavored, by the way. That way it'll make us smell good.
And taste fresh.
And taste fresh. Well, next up is the toothpaste. Some people like expensive, fancy toothpaste. Others like us settle for store brand, because we don't have money. Next up on the list is expensive shampoos and conditioners that will give your hair lots of volume and shiny. But again, budget problems, so we have to settle for White Rain.
White Rain's conditioner and shampoo is especially delicious because it's cheap and it makes your hair smell delicious. Dave, let me smell your hair.
Very delicious. One of the most important things is that you smell great on the go. And soaps and conditioners and shampoos don't always have a lasting effect. But if you use expensive colognes, you'll get the smell you want. But we don't have money for that, so we just settled with a can of Old Spice Aqua Reef.
Now that we look, smell, and taste fantastic, we are going to go into the next step of metrosexuality, and that is shape of body, mind, and stomach. So what we're going to do is we're going to make ourselves some Hot Pockets.
Well, now that we have our nutritional food, Hot Pockets, I think it's time to bite into them.
I guess so.
Oh man, I need this hot sleeve.
It is hot! Oh, it's so hot!
Alright, you ready? Wait, we gotta go to the same time?
Oh my tongue! Why do we do that? It's like drinking lava.
Why do we wait for it to cool?
It feels like I'm gonna explode. I'm gonna need to take some Pepto-Bismol.
Oh man, Dave, save some for me. Save
no!
Save some for me, Dave.
Fine.
Give me the cap so I don't spill.
Oh man.
Dave, are you okay?
I'm gonna have a heart attack.
Here, have some more Hot Pockets.
No.
They're so delicious. Fine. They taste so good.
If it'll help me not it'll have a heart
you.
Attack.
It'll help you not have a heart attack. Why is it so hot? Dave, you didn't. Dave, here, take some more. Dave, can I eat your Hot Pocket? Dave, I'm gonna eat it. Yeah, you can eat my Hot Pocket, because my name's David Bergum.
Oh, thanks, Dave.
Hey, Ben, can I eat your Hot Pocket?
Sure can, Dave. Eat all you want. I don't care.
Thanks, Ben.
Well, now that we've had our heart attacks and experienced some odd things, let's go on with one of the final steps in being a successful metrosexual. It involves styling our hair. Take it away, Dave.
What I'm gonna do is comb my hair for about 3.5 hours. All right. Now that we have the hair, the look, and the stomachs of metrosexual men, we're going to go a step further and change our lifestyles and our behavior completely. Ben, take it away.
Basically, you just have to be a gentleman.
Alright, now that we got that out of our systems, I'm pretty sure we're ready to complete our metrosexuality.
Let's take it to the streets. Dave, I can't get up. Darn hot.
Me either.
Darn Hot Pockets.
Oh.
Okay, I got an idea.
I guess we can't take it to the streets.
Dave, my bad. I don't know where that came from. I got an idea. I'll roll over
onto you and then roll off and you kick me up and I'll be standing up magically. Trust me, it's an idea I've got.
Let's try it.
All right. All right, let me help you up.
That was crazy.
Dave, are you okay, Dave?
No.
You want me to help you up, Dave? Alright, let me help you up. Dave, let me help you up. Come on, brother. Are you okay, Dave? Dave, you've died. You've died, Dave. Are you okay?
No, I'm dead.
Boy, that's terrible.
Let's cook them.